This video clip provides an overview of ARCHICAD 20's new graphical favorites. The favorites feature has been significantly enhanced in ARCHICAD 20. Favorites now provide great visual feedback about saved element settings by automatically generated colored 2D or 3D thumbnail previews. These graphical favorites not only help BIM managers in setting up and enforcing office project templates, but also speed up everyday work. Favorites may now be organized into a custom hierarchical folder structure for easier access and better management. You can define as many levels of folders for favorites as needed. A new real-time search field at the top of the Favorites palette helps you quickly find and apply the exact favorite you're looking for. Favorites can now be imported not only from XML files, but ARCHICAD project or preference files as well. When exporting favorites, they may be exported to either an XML file or an ARCHICAD preference file, ensuring modeling project or office standards for every member of the team. It is now also possible to export selected favorites only. Graphical previews of favorites can now be directly displayed in and applied from the toolbox or the info box, further simplifying and facilitating their wider use. With these new features, the Favorites palette becomes a tool that can significantly enhance your everyday design and documentation workflows. Please watch all the clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the changes and enhancements made to this tool.